ऐसा है सब लोग क्यों होंगे है ना। माफिया टू आज शुरू कर रहे हैं, न्यू सीरीज माफिया टू। माफिया वन कल ही खत्म हो गया, तो जल्दी खत्म हो गया ऐसा नहीं लगा, लेकिन बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी थी टॉम की, तो वी कॉल इट टॉम एंजेलो। ऑनेस्टली बहुत ही सुंदर स्टोरी थी, इसलिए मैं जल्द से जल्द माफिया टू भी खेलना चाहता था कि आगे क्या है स्टोरी इसकी, आगे क्या होने वाला है 1941 से लेके 1951 तक की स्टोरी अभी शुरू होने वाली है। तो हम शुरू करने वाले हैं थोड़ी देर में की शुरू तो अभी करेंगे पट करके। एक सेकंड से मुझे मेरा माइक सेटल करने दो मेरे नजदीक थोड़ा सा, क्योंकि मुझे लगता है गेम का वॉल्यूम कुछ ज्यादा, इवन मैंने बहुत सारा कम कर चुका हूँ मैं, ठीक है चलता है कोई बात नहीं। मेरा पंखा मेरा सीपीयू की तरफ घुमा दो, जरूरी है क्योंकि ट्रैफिक बहुत हैवी रखा है मैंने, इसलिए जरूरी नहीं है वैसे, लेकिन मेरा पीसी बाहर साइड है और मुंबई में गर्मी चालू हो गई है, तो यू नो मुंबई की गर्मी। ठंडी कब थी वो पता ही नहीं चला। तो शुरू करते हैं स्टोरी से गाइस, इजी मीडियम मीडियम, लास्ट गेम भी मीडियम खेला था ये भी मीडियम ही खेलेंगे, थोड़ा बहुत मजा आएगा, थोड़ा बहुत डिफिकल्टी होगी तो ज्यादा मजा आएगा खेलने के लिए। आज खेलते हैं माफिया 2 गाइस, तो शुरू करते हैं एक्सेप्ट करके। पढ़ने भी नहीं दिया ओके एंड हंगर 13 प्रेजेंट। Remastered by D3D LTD. Remastered. Get to.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream. It was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, oh shit, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop! Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'll shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
The military might be there for failure. Because you can keep the old country. In July 1943.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. But we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
No.
All right, Scaletta.
Allora, traditori! Pensavate di poter giocare con noi? Di tradirci? Avete pensato male?
What the hell are you waiting for?
Take out the guy on the steps.
We gotta clear those balconies, man! Behind the sandbag! Senti morti! Fuck you!
They're falling back! Let's move! On me!
Shit!
I'm dead! Shit!
Get up here, Scaletta! Come on!
Gesù!
Ammazzarsi, rezzappare prigionieri per mancare valete!
Oh! Corporal!
All
right. You and Williams take out that MG, then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man we can get. Hey, Scaletta, over here! Hey, Scaletta, over here, man! Scaletta, get in that window! Now! Scaletta, get the fuck over here!
He's a ain't
getting through this one.
Looks like we found the machine gun. Watch it.
You got a grenade, Scaletta. This would be a great fucking time to use.
Put a grenade through the window.
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well, then get off your ass and let's move it. Whoa. Look at this shit.
Must have the prisoners upstairs.
Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
Uccidete gli ostaggi!
Non ci potete fare!
The door, Scaletta! Kick it in!
Arrenditi, o gli faccio saltare il cervello!
Come è morto?
Lord for Lord.
Shit. Looks like we're going this way. Come on.
Gives a fuck. Just keep shooting.
What the hell does it look like I'm doing?
Hey, more shooting, less talking.
Hey, hey, fine by me, asshole.
Shit, this balcony isn't gonna work. We gotta keep moving. Let's get inside.
Get inside.
You're
gonna
die
out there. Somebody
toss a grenade. Me sparato.
Eat shit.
Hey, stick your food country up your ass!
Altri fascisti! Arrivano altri fascisti! Montano le forze!
See that gun on the balcony, Scaletta? Get on it!
Amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
Davvero, Don Calò?
Cacetto, un congè quando siamo arretati come cucino.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovresti ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete affidarvi.
Io admi e io butta giù a vi vo offer le che hai che vorrei che vuol fatto voglio perché che siccome a Roma da
vi an entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Siccome a Roma
da apni gun pe do raja bahar ye bol raha hai
because he told them to.
Aur ye koi to bada bahut shana hai matlab bolte hai na hai level ka banda koi Chapter 2, Home Sweet Home. 2 years later, Empire Bay, February. And then we came to the USA.
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit, and then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit. Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
Chindan. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here. Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletta. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Come on, Friday. You're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're going to do next.
Sure. But first, I got to go home.
All right, you want to ride?
No, thanks. I want to walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Here
we are. All right, thanks. Keep the change.
Vito! Is that you?
Hello, Mrs.
Vito? It is you. You look so handsome in that uniform. Your mother must be so proud.
Come
on, you don't gotta listen to everything your old lady says, do you?
That crazy broad's really got Georgie by the balls, huh?
Hey, morphine for us, right? Let's go.
Bag both heavy.
I hope those are ours.
Of course they're ours.
Yeah, that's what everybody said when the jets attacked.
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's
and
going on?
We wait for you.
Sit down.
You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner, zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciare la tua volontà. Stiamo ricevendo, provvedere al tuo vicino di noi.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
I'll see you 2 in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
Hey.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Yes, I hear. अगर है ना माफिया जैसा बनना भी तो माफिया ही है.
So you have to go back soon.
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him, work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
देख के दरवाजा बंद कर रहे हैं भाई लोग, जैसे कि अभी से गुंडा बन गया मैं. हाँ, इतनी इज्जत दे रहे मेरे को.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't care
we'll
if you gotta sell everything
hey,
you got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
Asshole.
Oh, yeah? Yeah?
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making it even worse.
Oh, why?
Stop, stop, please, Vito, what are you doing?
I'm missing it right here.
Vito, this isn't your problem.
Touch, touch, touch. Let it pega. ये ब्लॉक ही नहीं कर रहा भाई.
Stop, stop, please.
Ah, fuck this.
Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back.
Uh-huh.
We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
$2,000.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
But I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
$1,000 is a big deal, guys. Go to Joe's place. A place to get it.
Come on, move up.
रहता भी किधर है? ए जाओ। तो फ्लोर भी लिख के नहीं आया।
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Okay. This is a bad time.
We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting for you. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. Why do we have to stop when we can all have fun?
The fun's over, baby. Later, I say. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go with home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching a clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me. So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, Never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while. Hey, whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason. Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it? You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
Handling both,
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a new customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
retired,
Bay.
Retired, please. How are you? The papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army will bother you again, trust me.
You see? What I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy.
Okay. Let me see.
Ah, oh, damn it.
See you around, Giuseppe. Say Benedict.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry. You'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay. You still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Personal Grand Theft Auto.
Step on it.
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
It's not over yet. Lose him. Quick.
10-4. Some guy here just assaulted an officer. Roger that.
Looks like we lost it. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs them.
Hey, good afternoon. What you looking for?
Looking for...
New license plate. For you, no problem. There you go. Gave her a couple of... For a new set of wheels? Take your pick, Val. done in a jiffy.
In the color of
we can paint it any color you like. Take your pick.
Let it change.
All finished. She's a work of art. Thanks a lot.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. He'll probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss it.
Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Okay. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants. Here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You be the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift? That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
I'm happy, guys, yep.
Hey, look who's
here. Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you could wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know? Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruski. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
And who knows if they can even get this filth
out. You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, man. Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Higher.
Hey, you ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you could hit the gas tank.
Let's go together.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. He'll probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss it.
Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy.
Tommy, you just drove into us.
Kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the bros going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants. Now, here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You be the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift?
कि गाड़ी में ब्रेक ही नहीं है देखो डोंट हैव अ ब्रेक
ऑल राइट ऑलमोस्ट देयर मेक अ राइट अप हियर
Look who's
hey,
here!
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you could wash your fucking hands once in a while. Hey, you ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
The gas tank is above the rear wheel. Rear wheel? Farewell, Pidarera.
Ah, shit. Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Okay. अब ये इतर बितर है कुछ कर सकता हूँ क्या ऑप्शन भी नहीं आ रहा है कंट्रोल ऑफ तो फेवरेट तो ही नहीं रहा क्या आज नहीं मैं ऑफ ऑफलाइन करूँगा चलो छोड़ो अभी मैप में जाते हैं देखते हैं कहाँ पे
जाते हैं। Alright, go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city. Go right up here.
ये अपना navigator है Google बाबा.
So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, the place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh shit. How the hell that happened?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days. Especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Take a left up here.
ये ना हमारे मुंबई के ऑटो वाले जो हॉर्न बजाते बजाते कटते भी है ना बोलो पता है गाड़ी टर्न ले रही है फिर भी हॉर्न बजाते रहेंगे गधे की तरह
God, how nice this neighborhood was. You know something? One of these days, I'm gonna buy a house here.
Look at this guy. Ain't even back a day, and he's too good for his old neighborhood.
Hey, what are you breaking my balls for? I'm just window shopping. It'll be years before I can afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm gonna help you change that.
बैग गिर गया डर के मारे
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
Hey, what if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
अरे अभी से मेरे को सायरन की आवाज आ रही है पुलिस की भूल जाता हूँ यार एक चीज ना
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Ah, shit.
होल्ड करो Bây giờ tao không xì được. Chú vô kia nó. Nghe chú vô. Bắt cái bọn nhỏ.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
अरे किधर छुप रहा है तू? अरे थोड़ा बाहर निकल जाता मर जाता ही. चल बाहर. वाव 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 वाव.
This was for you, you guinea pig.
पहली गाड़ी की चोरी. आ रहे बंदे मेरे पीछे. आने दो आने दो. सबको मार रहे. अरे इसका मुंह किधर गया? पोपट है ये तो. गेट होल्डर ऑफ टू माय इन द मेरे को गूगल मैप ही लग रहा है ब्लू बनाने वाला. ए ये गाना छोड़ के कोई दूसरा गाना है लगता ही नहीं है क्या? मंकी मंकी मंकी. टाइम नहीं है हम लोग के पास. ड्राइव स्किप भी नहीं कर सकते यार. नहीं नहीं होगा. लग रहा आधा गेम तो ड्राइविंग में ही जाएगा. उड़ गया छप्पर अपना. पोपट का वो उड़ गया. देखा ऑटो वाले गाड़ी आ रही है लेकिन रुकते नहीं है.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down. Copy that.
करने जा सकते. एक सेकंड पुलिस से छुटकारा. पुलिस को ये जगह पे नहीं लेके आ सकते हैं तो मिशन पूरा फेल हो जाएगा. अगर मेन अड्डा ही बता देंगे तो कैसे चलेगा ना. कोर्ट साफ कर रही है तो.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me.
Probably
the bombers. Hunters their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, nice. No stains. Clean.
The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
All right, let's go home.
Not 300. Okay. ये गाड़ी में जाएंगे गाड़ी का हालत देख तेरा गाड़ी नहीं है
So, if I got a car I want to get rid of.
Yeah, just bring it by and I'll take it off your hands if I can. And I'll make it worth your while.
ये जो का जगह है जहाँ पे हम लोग कार अगर चोरी करके लाते हैं तो यहाँ पे बेच सकते हैं गाइस ये गाड़ी का कितना देगा ये गाड़ी का कितना देगा नहीं देगा गाड़ी का हालत देखो गाइस क्या हो गया
We should take the highway, Vito.
Yes, we are taking the highway. The shortcut.
Right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
So, what's this?
Khatam, gaadi ka.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
Hey, gaadi mein nahi re. Gaadi change karni padegi, guys. Have to steal the another car.
We should take the highway, Vito.
Le liya highway.
All right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
So, what's the story with Bruski?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam
going. You hit my car!
He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track and some mitt spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy $10. You believe that shit?
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just got an out of hand to these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I met since he shipped out. You'll see.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
Oh, mere paas ye gaadi hai. एक बार क्लिक करने से अगर मैं यहां पे आता हूं ओपन करता हूं तो यहां से चीज मेरे लिए दरवाजा खोलता हूं $300 का फायदा जो किया उसने यार सीधा ए चलो अंदर.
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator. You're hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Kitchen. Kitchen bathroom. Laptop. And which kind, you know? The gas will lagi hogi. Bottle of cola or bottle of cold beer. I beer piyenge. Ye log to bade log hai na. इसका बेडरूम इधर ही है.
I'm sleeping on the couch in the kitchen. Why there's a couch in the kitchen, I have no fucking idea.
लेकिन अच्छा लग रहा है couch in kitchen. Chapter 3. Enemy of the states. Joe's apartment, February 10th, 1945, guys. कपड़े उतर जाते हैं इसके. फोन की रिंग बज रही है. दे उठाना है. अरे फोन उठा. अरे मिरर.
Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. A Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
Go to the Southport dock and see Mr. Papa.
Hi there.
What's the matter? Nothing good on the radio?
You don't turn that crap down, I'm gonna call the cops!
Hey, turn that down in there! Go down Trinidad. Hey, turn that down in there!
Gari, apne paas garage hai. Nahin hai. Garage apna hai. Yes. Main us waqt bhi aise karna gaadi thi. Base car lag rahi hai mujhe to ye. बोलेगा तुझे क्या जॉब की जरूरत है ऐसे मास्टर पेस गाड़ी में आता है करके हां गाइस अरे बाबा ग्रैंड अपर ब्रिज राइड करके मारना की इच्छा बहुत हो रही है इनको अलाइनमेंट नहीं है गाड़ियों का रेट नहीं रहते गाड़ी अरे बीच में इसने रास्ता चेंज कर लिया एडे ने आगे ले क्या कलर मार दो यार गंज लगा हुआ है लेको
Close the door. It's windy. What do you want?
Yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Papalotto.
Oh, yeah? Why?
My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Papayato at your service. You can call me Derek. I think I remember your dad. Good guy, but drank like a fish. What's he up to these days?
He's dead.
Oh, well, you all gotta go sometime, right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
So you need a job, huh? Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
Follow me.
Okay.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get $10. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun. Who the fuck wants to move boxes around all goddamn day?
Door is open, leave when you have had in. Oh. Big box cut does.
Jeez, go. All this for 10 lousy bucks? You gotta be kidding me.
I'm not page wearing it for a thing.
How can these guys stand this? I'm doing this for 5 fucking minutes, I already hate it.
Mujhe maza aa raha hai isko. Iske dialogue khatam nahi honge dekhna. Ek aur baar jaoge iska dialogue change ho jayega. Kyunki isse bhag jana hai yahan se, isko nahi karna ye sab kuch.
You know what? I don't need this chicken shit money.
Elena.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
Shit. Nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for $10. What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
What now?
Well, this one don't like manual labor.
What the fuck?
Said he works with Joe Barbaro.
Bullshit. Who wanna load crates if he works with Joe? You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my thumb. So how's Joe?
Pretty good, I guess.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas and he's putting me up until I can get back on my feet.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now, where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is. He might not be home. That wouldn't be good.
Hey,
Joe, hey. This is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just wanted to check with you first. Uh-huh. Sure. War hero and all that shit. All right, all right. Thanks, then. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, pal. I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. You want to make a little more money? I got just the thing. The guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. $10 a man.
What if they don't need a haircut?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see. What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them.
Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least $150, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking in the sea air and meeting new people. Easy fucking money, eh? What do you say?
Yeah, hey, it's better than lugging crates around.
All right, then. Get going.
On the deck. B. On the top floor.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe and you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass.
I'm all there for it.
Here's your fucking money.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks. Hey, Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Don't leave it until the last minute next time. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
Ah, no can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
Watch it.
Alana Kal Alana Kamsa Panganele Nika.
Okay. Anybody else? Got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Hey, kya tere ko ek problem hai kya bol mere ko tu? Idhar ka gunda banega main. Kaun sa pe ye mountain pe na?
Here's the money, boss man.
Good job. Here's your share. I watched you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks.
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business. And say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, will do. I'll see you later.
And Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Freddy. GTA की तरह ही है गेम पता है गाइस मतलब गाइस स्टोरी लाइन को अगर साइड में रखे और यहां वहां घूमना चालू करे किसी को भी मारे तो अभी मैं बाहर उतरूंगा मारना है मुझे मेरा फाइट चालू हो गया इधर ही द ओल्ड मैन आल्सो
I got a runner. I'm taking him in.
Roger that.
Hey, bhag raha hu. Bhag. Arre chhod usko.
Donkey. Oh no.
Copy that. In pursuit of our suspect.
Roger that.
I'm bugging out of me. जैसा मैं कहना चाहता था GTA 5 और इसमें कुछ ज़्यादा change नहीं है मतलब similarity बहुत है कि आप लोग कुछ भी कर सकते हैं इस गेम में, चोरी कर सकते हैं गाड़ी की, ये वो फलाना ढिमका सब कुछ, मतलब GTA 5, GTA San Andreas, GTA Vice City, ऑल ओवर गेम, नॉट ओनली 5, कंपेयरिंग नहीं कर रहा, लेकिन हाँ इसमें है उतना पावर कि गेम बनाया है। रास्ते में आता फिर और ये बाकी के ऑटो वाले मुंबई के
cops on my tail.
Are you are kaun sa ye button? Are Mafia 1 mein X hai, Mafia 2 mein Y hai. Are yaar.
Hey Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called.
Game setting. Driving mode, normal simulator, okay, subtitle, okay. Disable launcher, utility. ड्राइविंग स्किप नहीं कर सकते क्या, मतलब
He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
हाँ ठीक है, ड्राइविंग बहुत है इसमें गाइस, मच ड्राइविंग है, मतलब माफिया वन में हम लोग कैसे ड्राइविंग स्किप कर सकते थे, इसके की बाइंडिंग भी मुझे चेंज करने हैं, तो मुझे माफिया की तरह ही रखने हैं, तो कैसे हेल्प मिलेगा मेरे को ज़्यादा करके, की सब उलट पुलट कर देता हूँ मैं, गाड़ी में बैठने के लिए एक सब आता हूँ, लेकिन इसमें बैठना है वाई से है, समझ रहे हो ना, समझ रहे हो, कहाँ पे जाना है, यहाँ पे और उसमें ना स्पीड भी नहीं बढ़ा सकते, मतलब वो जो है ना पुश पुश माफिया में था पता है वो पुश यूज करना, अब वो ए दबाओगे ना तो आपका स्पीड बूस्ट होता था, एक्सेलरेट ज्यादा करता था।
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle. 10-4.
पीछू जाना है, टू हट टू हट टू हट, स्लिपरी है गाइस, स्लिपरी बिकॉज ऑफ आइस, बजा रहा फिर भी मेरे बीच में आ गए। मिलना है यहाँ पे I don't forget like
hey subscribe. Where the hell you been
I came right over as soon as you called what's going on
you remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids
yeah why
the guy we're meeting here is one of them his name's Henry Tomasino I think he's got something big for us
yeah no shit
yeah we're done with the small-time jobs it's time to make some real shuttle here he's coming don't say nothing stupid
hey Henry how are you
hi Joe This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry. You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen. I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Gas stamp?
Where can we get them?
Any office of price administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
It can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Agnello. Here's the address. Tell her I sent you.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So? What do you say, Bill?
Yeah, sure.
$600.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. Government you never know what's going to happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back here and we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see
you. Good luck, Vito.
Exit of a tower, mister. But change Kardunga, my brother. Option to on screen to the family. Storyline at Chijari, to Majalo. Well, Mafia is saying. On Bajarana, the side at Mika.
In pursuit of a hit and run driver. Copy that.
Police wala tha. Police wale ko thoka. Tag dalne se acha bhul jao na. चलते गिर रहे थे टेक द डोर साइन टू फाइंड मरियास
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, hello ma'am. Henry Tomasino sent me. He said you might be able to help me with a little problem down at the Office of Price Administration.
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right. Tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. It's right across the street from the OPA, so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
सही है अच्छा आंटी चल तेरी गाड़ी किधर है बोल जी आओ जी गाड़ी उधर पार्क की, आ जाओ थ्री BMW में आ जाओ। जाओ बेसन में, बेसन में ना भी इतनी भारी गाड़ी में बिठा रहा हूँ फिर भी।
Okay, let's go and take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I've seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get in through the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful. There's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
Okay, window se jana hai backward se. पीछे से घुसेंगे चुपके से, ऊपर चढ़ेंगे, चाबी छुड़ाएंगे, गैस टैंक को ओपन करेंगे, निकल लेंगे। ओके, दैट्स द प्लान। यू आर रनिंग आउट ऑफ फ्यूल, यू कैन फाइंड नियर बाय द गैस स्टेशन यू आर मैप।
Yeah. All right, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
See you later, Maria. Auntie. Gas station carpet. पेट्रोल बाद में भरा दे, चलो से जाएंगे, खिड़की से कूदेंगे, चाबी को ढूंढेंगे। लग रहा है ऐसे ही गिर जाएगा, फिर चेंज करना चाहिए।
That's what I did. You ought to see this thing. 7-inch black and white screen gets all three channels.
Wow. 7-inch TV, 7-inch.
You mean you ain't gonna get one?
I'll stick with my newspaper.
Okay,
with my
this is the director's office. This is where the key should be.
Just a fad. We'll see about that.
45 to 50 each. We will take it to the key. Yeah,
all right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
और मिल रहा है क्या देख रहा हूँ मैं और चोरी नहीं करेगा तो क्या
This is getting better by the minute.
She's been visiting a mother upstate.
Oh, yeah, I see. And, what have you been watching on that fancy television set of yours?
Mostly cartoons. They ain't got much on right now, on account of the war.
Cartoons? All that money to watch some cartoons. Oh, man.
Salesman said when the war's over, they're supposed to start showing ball games on it, too.
Yeah, I'll believe it when I see it.
But listen. I was watching them cartoons, and it gave me an idea.
Oh, here we go. Okay, Einstein, let's hear it.
Now, listen to this. What if you could control the cartoon?
What do you mean?
You know, control it. You could make the little guy on the screen do things. You could make him run around, drive a car, maybe even have him shoot a gun, shoot things with it.
Have you been sniffing glue? How the hell are they gonna do that?
Listen, I ain't worked that out yet. Look, you probably have to have some sort of box with buttons on it that controls the guy on the screen. I mean, one button would make him walk, the other would make him shoot, one would maybe make him...
Yeah, that's your brilliant idea, huh? That sounds interesting, but it ain't never gonna happen.
Oh, yeah? I'm sure someone will figure it out someday, and you can mark my words on that.
Uh-huh. Sure they will. Right after they put a guy on the moon.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get back to my crossword puzzle here.
Yeah, all right. Don't hurt yourself with that number two pencil.
ऊपर जाना है स्टेप में मतलब नीचे नहीं है फिर ये आने वाला है ये रूम में ओके अलार्म लगा हुआ है अपनी बैंड बज सकती है ले लेना ज्यादा पैसा लगा तो ये क्या था भाई ये जल्दी अलार्म बजेगा ऐसा लगा नहीं था
by the minute.
She's been visiting a mother upstate.
Oh yeah, I see. And what have you been watching on that fancy television set of yours?
Mostly cartoons. Ain't got much on right now.
Cartoons? All that money to watch some cartoons.
Salesman said when the war is over, they're supposed to start showing ball games on it too.
Yeah, I'll believe when I see it.
सब लोग दूर है तो अभी यही वक्त है जल्दी जल्दी जल्दी
This is the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Oh, we can't get rid.
Ah, damn it.
भागना क्यों नहीं है प्रॉब्लम क्या है इसकी यार अरे ऊपर चढ़ना है my gosh. Kya gunda banega re tu? Kya gunda banega ye? Itna slow. Thank you. ये मतलब हटा भी जाता है भाई कैरेक्टर. गाना लगाओ यार, इतना चोरी वेरी किया अभी. जॉस्टिक अटक रहा है. वो तू लेना यहाँ पे.
Mom, how'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There's nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit. Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them. You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
Yeah, so long, buddy.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Goodbye.
Good evening, sir.
Full tank, please.
Fill her up. You got it.
All right. Almost done there, boss. You'll be back on the road in no time. Here you are.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Oh, God, did it.
And the tables.
पूछेंगे आज के दिन वहां पे पेट्रोल नहीं भरा तो फिर से गाड़ी चोरी करो ये करो फिर उतना ही वक्त जाता था.
Some idiot just drove into us. We're bringing him in. Copy that.
Car, please, sir.
Good evening, sir. What are you, some kind of pervert?
Stop right there! Stop!
You can overlook this small problem, can't you?
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
Possible stolen vehicle. 10-4. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect. Roger that.
Looking to fill up, boss. See ya.
Ah, damn it.
जो मिले उससे जाते लेते जितना मिले उतना
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them? They're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be... It'll be our secret.
It better be.
See ya!
उसका मैंने बर्फ निकाल दिया ना.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Four.
Gas stamps.
Go over the dough.
Sure, sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
See ya!
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
जब तक टर्न लेगा तब तक हम लोग निकल जाएंगे.
Shit, it's after midnight. Okay, well, I guess that's a bust. I should go back to Joe's.
Thank you. बोले कि गाड़ी जरूर ही नहीं रहा था तुम्हारे चल रहा है ये कहा तकलीफ आ रहा तुमको तो फोन लगाएगा तो फोन ले तुम यू आई डोंट नो व्हाट जो किधर है जो नहीं क्या सोला पिएंगे हो जाएंगे ताकि मिशन कंप्लीट हो जाए। बड़े बड़े मेरा अटक अटक की क्यों चल रहा है, मैं कीबोर्ड पे ट्राई करता हूँ कैसा चेक करने के लिए क्या इश्यू है करके। ओके चैप्टर 4 मशरूम्स लॉ लिटिल लिटिली
जीज Look at this. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
It's the Joe. Fred is with the gun and lockpick. देखना है थोड़े से रुक रहा है क्या? तो ये मेरा कंसोल का थोड़ा सा कुछ गड़बड़ हो रहा है। मेरे कंसोल से चार्ज चार्ज जाने की वजह से ये हो गया क्या पूरा लॉकपिक वगैरह कहाँ पे मिलेगा गर्म हो रहा है ना ये जो है गाइस कंसोल पकड़ रहा छोड़ रहा है गॉड ऑफ वॉर खेल ले नहीं खेलना है गॉड ऑफ वॉर मुझे नहीं पसंद गॉड ऑफ वॉर थर्ड वाला सच बोलता हूँ अच्छा फर्स्ट और सेकंड अच्छा है गॉड ऑफ कंसोल रुक गया एक सेकंड थोड़ा कुछ तो इशू आ रहा है गाइस जस्ट गिव मी अ सेकंड डस्ट जाने की वजह से ना पूरा क्लीन करना पड़ेगा हम लोग जस्ट गिव मी 2 मिनट्स गाइस लेट मी फिक्स दिस इशू ऑल टैप करना पड़ेगा अभी लेट मी चेक कैमरा पता चला अपने को फिर कीबोर्ड से खेलना पड़ा और मुझे कीबोर्ड से नहीं खेलना है। ओके आउट ऑफ और बहुत ये चलते हुए इशू आ रहा है बाकी कुछ नहीं।
Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
Just for now. But when Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
Well, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happened.
Right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry. I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
We'll see in a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? You think I'm running some kind of fucking charity here? Do it. Now!
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store and he's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight. In jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why is everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light
bulb. Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark.
6 hours later. 6 hours later.
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you meet with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I work some guys off. It was small time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek, trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Okay. né?
Vito, open this door.
क्या कर रहा हूँ बेटा? Time pass कर रहा हूँ क्या आपने? इतनी बड़े चिल्ली पे
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it!
Brian fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for
you. Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you'd better hand over everything you've
well,
got.
Well, the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
Reported at the West Side Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary
this
in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
अगर भागते भागते अगर मेरा कंसोल रुक गया ना
दिमाग का Get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Come on, you piece of shit, open up!
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
आपके बोर्ड से भी नहीं खेल सकता मेरा पूरा
Shit, another dead end.
Yeah, control dog is something.
Get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Brian, what about the cops?
Let's get out
of
here! Get
the
goddamn trying! Shit! Cops! Watch my ass while I open this door.
Keep those assholes off my back!
Almost got it! Hold them off just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit, open up!
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Fuck!
Door bhi nahi raha hai, kya गलत टाइम पे मेरा कंसोल का इशू हो गया है गाइस, फिक्स करना पड़ेगा जल्द से जल्द। टटक टटक के चल रहा है ये।
Shit, another dead end. We gotta go this way, it's our only shot. Come on, Vito, move your ass!
What are you fucking crazy? It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
आने तो चाहिए उसके, आए तो कर रहा हूं मैं। गन रख देना भाया। यार एक क्या है, ग्लीच है क्या है, समझ में नहीं आ रहा है। ट्राई करता हूँ गाइस, ऊपर से सेंसिटिविटी देखो ठीक है। मुझे गेम ना फिर से डाउनलोड करना पड़ेगा। मुझे फिर से नीचे जाना है क्या? माफिया को छोड़ दिया इसने तो।
gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Brian, what about the cops?
Let's get out of here!
I'm trying!
Shit! Cops!
While I open this door.
Keep those assholes off my back. Almost got it. Hold them off just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up.
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out.
Go back. Gotta find another way out.
दरवाजा नहीं कौन सा भी खोल रहा है यार
Shit, another dead end. This way, it's our only shot.
You have been killed.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get them, lads!
Brian, what about the cops?
Screw the cops! Get the goddamn jewelry!
Come on, let's get out of here!
I'm trying!
Shit! Cops! Watch my ass while I open this door. Keep those assholes off my back. Almost got it. Hold them off just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up.
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out.
You're on.
We gotta go this way. It's our only shot. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Brian, what about the cops?
Let's get out of here!
Get the goddamn jewelry!
I'm trying!
Shit! Cops!
While I open this door.
Keep those assholes off my back. Almost got it. Hold them off just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up.
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on.
Go back.
Please,
we gotta
police.
Find another way
There's
out.
There's no way out.
Another dead end.
Oh.
We gotta go this way. It's our only shot.
Come on, Vito, move your ass!
What, are you fucking crazy? It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
Come on!
Esa cinta que atropelló.
Get your ass over here! You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Shit! Jesus, be careful! Almost lost you there.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go?
They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
This way. This should take us to the street.
अरे चल क्या अटक रहा है यार
Almost got it. Pull him off just a little longer. Okay, we're out of here. Vito, come on.
Hey, it's on my roof.
Hey, fuck nuts. What's Henry's never gonna believe this? Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill. Crazy Mick bastard. Not too bright. Usually works his hired muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
इस हिसाब से चल रहा है ना गाइस
Police lagi apne piche
चेंज कर रहे हो तो कहाँ पे? यहाँ पे कपड़े देखते हैं, मेरे को पकड़ लेंगे।
Hey, come on, I need to borrow this.
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
कपड़े चेंज नहीं करूंगा ना तब तक मेरे पीछे पड़े रहेंगे लोग। मेरे सामने ही है, ये भी बाजू में, ये भी बाजू में। सीधा घर पे ही जाते हैं, देखते हैं क्या होगा। प्लीज देखी नहीं मेरे, देखा मेरे को, भाग गया मैं। अरे वाह, अरे एक बार पुलिस ऊपर से गया, पहुंच गया मैं, ऑलमोस्ट पहुंच गया मैं। उतर जा उतर जा उतर जा। देखने के पहले भाग जाओ भाई। जिस हिसाब से मेरा कंसोल चल रहा है ना गाइस, सच बोल रहा हूँ, ऐसा लग रहा है पटक के ना कंसोल को तोड़ के उसका चूरा कर दूँ। देखो ना कंसोल का इश्यू है, देखो पता हूँ। फिर कीबोर्ड से अगर चलो तो स्मूथली चलता है, देखो नहीं है। वैसे चलेगा, अटक 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 दरवाजा बंद करना भूल गया। पूछेगा क्या आज के दिन? माउस का ये हाल है ना, माउस अगर यूज करते हो तो पहले सेंसिटिविटी इसका बोलमा ले पूरा। हेलो, कंप्लीट करते हैं, टर्न ऑफ द लाइट, जस्ट बैठ सोते हैं ताकि सेव हो जाए। एक बार सेव हो गया फिर ठीक है। अगर मैं क्लोज करके फिर से गेम चालू करता हूं तो हो जाएगा।
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
Huh.
That was something. अच्छा
you!
Stupid broad!
Get the hell
back here! If you can't drive, you should stay home where you belong!
Hey,
You're
isn't that Joe's
way.
Girl over there?
Listen, Buster.
Well, one of them anyway.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car!
Hey, pal. Knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
डॉलर मिला इसके साथ फ्लर्ट करने का उसको मारने का क्या देख रहे हैं रे मामू को मारूंगा ना मेरे मामू मेरे को मारेगा देखने का नहीं देख नहीं 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 देख रहे वहाँ टक नहीं रहा है कौन से लोग क्यों क्यों क्या हुआ पता नहीं लेकिन ठीक है बेटर देन नथिंग यू नो हाँ क्या गाड़ी है
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Hey, Vito, this is Luca Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Never too early for a drink. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you, too, on a job well done.
Thank you.
A salute.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if yous are ready to take the next step.
Yeah, sure. What next step?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Garino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that. Yeah. But you're talking about the crowds, right? You know, the bad guys. That's not what I mean. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions.
You handle this next job like you handled the last one, and there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family. After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
That's a fucking fortune!
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill yous in on the rest. I'll see his guys later.
There you are.
Hey, your boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, yeah, it's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
don't! Now come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
So, Henry, what kind of job are you talking about?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
And is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there, and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom! We blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-42.
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. You can get your anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
All right, see you later.
Good luck, pal.
Khana khatam kiya na? खाना खत्म करने का ऐसे नहीं रखने का हां सब प्लेट जो भी के रख दिया ओके अच्छा देखो कुछ हुआ ही नहीं
see you later
नहीं नहीं Army Navy.
Yeah, what's up?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Come on in.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah. You got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is. MG-42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we called him. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber, 1,200 rounds per minute, fastest in the world. 250 round belt, 3/4 mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in the service, too.
No shit! Wait, you're kidding me. Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, man, Africa? Sicily. Let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kinda hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy. We hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but... when I was crawling over the fence on the way back, I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey,
good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for.
And don't forget to like, agar subscribe nahi kiya to please make sure to subscribe. Are yaar main itna acha gaadi leke aaya aur iska gaadi de to yaar kya kar raha hai. Ek idhar se aise tod ke uth. Hello jadoo. Ye band ho gaya. सिटी के द्वारा आया ऑन बजाते गाड़ी आवाज होता है देखो ना ऐसा लग रहा है जीटीए वाई सिटी को ये लोगों ने कॉपी किया वहां पे ओपन वर्ल्ड गेम के लिए के मारे लेफ्ट राइट हो रहे हैं not from the road. भाई जाना किधर है? चलो आज के दिन तो पहुंचूंगा. Hey Anil, hi, what's up? भाई रास्ते पे चल रहा है, मजा कर रहा है ये. पहुंच गए, ठोक भी दिया. Hey Anil, कैसे हो भाई? कैसन बा? बहुत दिन के बाद कॉल करता हूँ आपको मैं बाद में. लाइक करना ना भूले गाइस, लाइक और सब्सक्राइब इज इम्पोर्टेंट. तो बड़बड़ कर रहा है जो.
Where are you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Did we buy you a ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clemente.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
Okay. All right, I'm on it.
They got
All
guns.
Right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
That's him, Vito. Waste that fat fuck.
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing on those guns over here.
Back me up, Vito.
All right, showtime, Vito.
All right, Vito, go, go, go. It's fucking over. I won't want to get on your bad side.
Move it, Vito. We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Oh, no, he won't get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, back go, up, we'll cover you.
Move! You're fucking dead!
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Oh, fuck! Watch out!
What the fuck is that?
Come on, think of something. Hurry up!
God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of bullets!
यार मेरा कंसोल ना स्किन मम्मी का फोन.
I'm gonna enjoy fucking killing.
अरे उड़ गया.
You okay?
शॉट गन से उड़ा दिया. Hey lazy, how are you bro?
Zero. Waste that fat fuck.
एक सेकंड मेरे भाई लोग को उड़ाने से पहले बोलिया ही बोलिया
है. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm gonna get from here.
चल हट. By the way, Lizzy, how... ये टाइम पे कैसे ऑनलाइन है? ये टाइम पे तू सोया रहता होगा ना?
Match me up, Vito. तेरी. Got you covered, Vito. Move. Back.
Cover दे रहा है मेरे को. गोली लगी ना, मैं मारूंगा तेरे को. ये गोली लगी मेरे को.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
मुझे भी मशीन गन देता पिस्तौल से मैं बाहर रहा हूं हां कुछ ऐसा गन मिले
Alright Vito, here we go.
Here we go, here may go.
Alright Vito, go, go, go. This is the fucking best you got. Oh, you're in trouble.
Ah, good luck, ye log yaar, guys.
You're fucking dead. Think of something, hurry up!
Let's go, you bastard! Come on! Gun, nikal bahar! Reload kar jaldi! Jaldi reload kar! Hey lazy, don't forget to like and subscribe karna mat bhul rahe lazy! आज तो मग ठाण्याला येऊन मी तुला ठाणा करेल मी तुला धमकी देतोय मी थँक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग लेझी लोग मेरे को आगे बढ़ा के मेरे को बेड बना रहे बेड़े गई गए मेरा जॉयस्टिक का अगर इश्यू नहीं होता ना ना पहले कब का खत्म करते थे कैसा चल क्या गड़बड़ है ना मेरे
अरे
क्या चल रहा है क्या मजाक कर रहा हूँ
shoot like my sister move it Vito we can't let that fat bastard get away
We're coming for you!
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go, we'll cover you. Showtime, Vito. Back me up, Vito. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
What you hear me raise, get up.
Oh, fuck! Watch out! Move
it! Fuck that.
Go mera health cover karne do.
Come on, think of something. God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of bullets. What are you scared, asshole?
नाम के लिए सिर्फ चिल्लाता रहता है बंदूक लेके
वीटो कम ऑन हैं वी गॉट टू मूव
नहीं आना मेरे को भाई तेरे से डर लग रहा है तू मेरे को बेटा बना रहा है
इट्स गॉट अ गन बैक मी अप वीटो
तू
ओह नो नो फकिंग डेड
हैरी नो तुम लोग क्लीन करो मैं तुम लोग का हूं मशीन गन लेके फिर मेरे को बोल रहे हैं आगे जाने के लिए
ओके We'll get him. Yeah. Won't want to get on your bad side.
Dot. Nickel bar.
Let's go. Chop.
Nickel bar.
Vito.
Piche go, move the cow.
What the hell are you doing, Joe? What? I'm thirsty. Pretty good stuff. We should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh?
When'd you turn Irish?
Here they come!
Going shit, in. They got commies! Shit, there's an army.
Fucking dead.
Vito, Joe, do something. We can't just fucking sit here.
What the fuck do you expect me to do? They're shooting at me for Christ's sakes. Vito, do something. You're the expert. Let's go.
Vito,
you're
do okay? something. Okay.
Hey, Vito, waste that fast fuck.
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going to get over here.
कीबोर्ड से खेलना ट्राई करता हूँ गाइस कीबोर्ड से सेंसिटिविटी देखो मेरे माउस का यार अलग ही लेवल का नशा है सेंसिटिविटी का
Going in. Stop you move it. You're fucking dead. Over my back.
दुनिया भर का त्रास है मेरे
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
चलो कुछ काम के नहीं है मेरा माउस भी खराब है मेरी लाइफ भी खराब है
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
एक बात तो है कीबोर्ड से मेरा निशाना तो नहीं छूटेगा
Like my sister. Back me up, Vito.
Cover me.
Go.
I'll come on, Vito.
Come on, show yourself.
Going in. Let's go, Vito.
Vito, bol bol ke mera game baja rahe hain log.
All right, Vito, go, go.
Popad bana rahe hain Vito. Yaar, mere joystick ko kya ho gaya yaar? Kya pi rahe hain jo? नहीं चाहिए
Going in.
अरे तुम लोग के मैं मर गया मेरे को आगे करना है गो 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 कर रहा है
You're fucking dead.
आई से हिल गया हाँ इंगन आ गया हाथ में चल गया ये देखा ये लोग मेरा इंतजार कर रहे थे मेरे गेम बजाएंगे What's going on? अटैक हुआ है तुम लोग के ऊपर
You're playing with the big boys now, kid.
Sends his regards.
Oh, fuck! fuck you, sorry, you.
Henry, okay?
Where'd he hit you?
Of course, I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg.
Oh yeah, it's bleeding all over the place.
Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor.
Okay, okay, get easy. I'm gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in High Brook.
Let's get you to the car.
You're heavier than you look.
You shot my balls off. Take it easy. Missed them by a mile.
बंदूक रख दे अभी ये तो बंदूक को देख के पुलिस पीछे पड़ जाएगी
Hey careful it fucking hurts
Yeah well no. you can walk
Please.
If you don't quit your moment
I don't want to die Hey you're right I don't need to get pissy I'm the one bleeding to death here
किधर जाने का भाई
Hey
Let's go, Vito! Andiamo!
What the fuck are you waiting for?
Fuck. This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Fuck you!
Fat fuck. He almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. He missed him by a mile.
The ball builds up here.
Hey, careful! This fucking hurts.
Yeah, well, you can walk if you don't quit your moaning.
No.
Hey, you're right. Please. I don't need to get pissy.
I don't want to die.
I'm the one bleeding to death here.
Let's go, Vito! Andiamo!
What the fuck are you waiting for?
Fuck. This whole fucking place is coming apart.
God damn it, I knew it.
Got hurt. Fire spread.
Fucking jinx. What do you mean, you lucky bastard?
Oh, damn smoke.
Don't go saying that, pal. It's just a scratch. The doc will give you a few stitches, and then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
Shh. You shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. I've seen that in a movie once.
Yeah? And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died.
Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother. Hey Vito, step on it. Henry's sweating like a whore in church back here.
You know what would make me drive faster? You start as it.
गाड़ी actually change करनी है हमें लेकिन क्या करें?
Vito, come on, can't this thing go any faster?
Going as fast as I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax? Just get me to El Greco, damn it.
Yeah.
So, fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No question.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You always been a quick healer. Must be your diet.
Freaking me out every single time.
If I don't make it.
Hey, don't go saying that, pal. It's just a scratch. The doc will give you a few stitches and then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
Shh, you shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. I've seen that in a movie once.
Yeah? And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died.
Nah.
Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
This thing go any faster?
Going as fast as I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax? Just get me to El Greco, damn it. Hey, Vito, step on it. Henry's sweating like a whore in church back here.
You know what make me drive faster? You start the seat.
Come on.
So, fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. Must be your diet.
Vito, at this rate we get there fast if we walk.
Hey, Henry, you awake? Stay with me now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from here.
Hey, step on it or Henry's done for. If he dies, you're burying
him.
Vito, there. That house. Park right in front.
You
El Greco the doctor?
No, I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help or he's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, Henry.
We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait, I got money for you. For the job, take it.
You know this could have waited, but thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
I hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me at my place.
All right.
वो 1000 रुपया मिल गया अपने को बाबा ये गाड़ी तो कतई लेके नहीं जाऊंगा भाई
Get out of there!
चलना है ऐसा अटक अटक के मटक पटक के चलेगा कैसे चलेगा
to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here, take
Where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have you?
Don't worry. Everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank you.
No problem. Alright, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry. I'll make something up.
Alright. Give her a big kiss for me, okay?
Take care of yourself, Vito.
Go home. अबे यही तो घर है. इधर तो हम. हाँ भाई इधर रहती है बोल रहे go home. 2000 रुपए गया किस जेब से? इस सब के चल रहे हैं आज. ऐसा लग रहा है इसको पटक के मार दूँ मैं. ये actually check करना है अगर मैं game बंद करके फिर से चालू करता हूँ ना तो फिक्स होगा क्या ये इशू गाइस मुझे ये फिक्स करना होगा उसके बिना खेलना थोड़ा सा यू नो हो जाते हैं, सेव करते हैं और स्ट्रीम यहाँ पे एंड करना चाहूँगा मैं अभी। द लाइट हाँ ओके, तो इस होने से गेम सही होता है इसके लिए। टाइम विल स्पेंड स्टोरी तो देखनी पड़ेगी, क्या सीन है इसका।
Vito Scaletta?
Yeah, what's it to you?
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps. You're coming with us.
What the right?
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung our mama into telling him where I was staying. But they had no idea who I was working for and I wasn't about to tell them.
Mm-hmm. मैं पकड़ लिया गया। ले ले, किसकी गर्दन क्या है?
Henry was able to get me a lawyer, courtesy of his boss, Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a paddle. Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew about any of my other activities.
And I find your crime to be even more serious, considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs
gas,
them the most.
Gas time jo hum logon ne
and that's the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta.
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost cause from day one. 3 months later, they handed down the verdict.
Vittorio Antonio Scaletta, for your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years
what the
in
hell?
A federal penitentiary.
10 साल के लिए. Cash stamp चोरी करने के जुर्म में 10 साल की जेल.
Welcome to hell, new boys.
Ah, yes, me, baby!
That's right, welcome to my life!
We're gonna get you! Ooh, look at
the that. Federal pen. Thieves, murderers, child molesters, they were all here. Come on, the worst of the worst.
All right, get in line, gentlemen. Follow me, single file. And no monkey business, or else.
Son of a bitch!
I'm sorry.
What's the matter? No speaking to English? Here, let me teach you. What do you enjoy this, you sick fuck? Now, get your ass up and get back in line.
No!
Hey, smartass, don't make me repeat myself. Back in line. Move it!
Stop right there. Turn to your right. Your other right.
Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone, and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside. Make no mistake, your ass belongs to me now, and you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you didn't! Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long! You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you? We will.
Okay, you assholes. We're gonna cut you loose, Just long enough to get yous cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me.
Welcome to the salon, ladies. You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball. Okay, let's go. Hey, shit for brains. Do what you're fucking told. Listen, pretty boy, if you ain't gonna do what you're told, we're gonna stick you
follow
in the hole.
Follow me.
You want to make problems, you son of a bitch?
Move it!
I can beat your ass six ways to suck. Stop.
Lights out! And be quiet, assholes! You know what's good for you.
This was gonna be my new home for the next 10 years. Looked like shit and smelled like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe to this.
3 days later.
After three action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galante, who could supposedly help me out in here. This wasn't the kind of place where you could survive on your own.
Okay, guys. मुझे करना है एक्चुअली मेरा कंसोल का प्रॉब्लम फिक्स ये जो ऐसा हो रहा है ना बीच-बीच में अटक-अटक के ये अटक-अटक के चल रहा है ना ऐसा स्टाइल का उसे मैं फिक्स करना चाहता हूं क्योंकि उसके बिना फिर मेरा मूड पूरा जा रहा है खेलने का पता है अब तो बीच में अटक रहा है ये टॉप ही करना है चलो प्रिजन का अरे मुझे लगा कि रुक गया यार चलो ठीक है कोई बात नहीं कल फिर से शुरू करेंगे माफिया 2 कोशिश करूंगा कि फिक्स हो तो ही माफिया 2 का स्ट्रीम करूंगा अदरवाइज ना वेलोरेंट कर लूंगा लेकिन ट्राई करूंगा जल्द से जल्द फिक्स हो जाए अदरवाइज नहीं हो पाया तो मैं अनदर प्लेस से गेम डाउनलोड करूंगा एपिक गेमिंग और जहां पे दो तीन गेम साइट जो मुझे पता है अगर आप लोगों को कोई साइट पता है तो प्लीज कमेंट मी मुझे बताओ ताकि मैं गेम डाउनलोड कर सकूं क्योंकि ये मुझे कंसोल सपोर्ट नहीं कर रहा है मेरा इससे बाय गाइस सो आई सी यू गाइस ऑन नेक्स्ट स्ट्रीम टिल देन बाय बाय टेक केयर एंड शेयरिंग इज केयरिंग Thank you.